I want to show you how I made my Christmas photos. We wake up very early today. It's still dark outside, but we have these photo shoots for Christmas, so we have to transform our living room to be our homemade studio. Let's go. That I use is very affordable and basic. I believe that the creativity is more important than any equipment. The first thing to create Christmas mood in my photos is the backdrop. I was looking for something more realistic, so I found one that I like on eBay and I ordered it. The backdrop doesn't look realistic if it's not illuminated correctly. To illuminate the background, I used two continuous lights over here and over there. One speedlight with the softbox again for the people. I've used the reflector as a few lights to bounce a little bit of the flashlight. To complete the Christmas feeling in the shell, we made a couple of presents. This one, and we used some Christmas toys. And finally, I put this white carpet that looks like this one on the drop to be everything realistic. Now I wish to have some people to shoot.